of a wild, thirsty arms. Holy arms. Face. King Zed's wife. Mayaks, high priest of the city of Aruk. The god Ar has spoken. The truth is known to us. The truth is hungry. The truth is horrible. The prophecy dooms you.
I must know.
You will die at the hands of Zed's unborn son.
Zed's unborn son will die.
The truth cannot be changed.
He will die tonight!
Rise for King Zed!
I have been told you are planning a child sacrifice.
Ar demands the life of an unborn.
I will not allow the sacrifice of an innocent. You are banished for life. In Aruk, no one will remember your name. Go practice your heathen religion in the outlands with the barbarian Juns.
The unborn child is yours. Then fast! It must be cut from its mother, branded with the sign of Ar, and sacrificed.
I could have you put to death.
Take him away.
Thank you. Be all right.
Tease is dead.
What happened here today must never be known. Never. You have powers unlike anyone in the village. To touch a beast up here? Gods have put their mark on you. And someday, you'll find out why. But till then, this mark will be your guide. Till then, you're my beloved. Now, you run ahead. Tell the village, Portis, go.
Father.
Jens.
Thank you.
gods have put their mark on you. And someday, you will find out why. Till then, this mark will be your guide. My sword and my caper will be your trusted companions. Protect Emur, your home. And if anything should happen to me, look for our enemies, the Juns, and you may search for your destiny in the Valley of Aruk.
Well, how about a little help? Come on. You two got me into this, now get me out. Thanks. Name you Kodo. You get a name too, Podo. Kodo and Podo. My friends.
Thank you. have my cunning. And now I have strength. Your name is Ru.
Just gotta show them who's in command.
You owe me your life, but I'll accept this as payment.
Who are you?
I'm Dar. I'm no threat to you.
Who sent you?
I wasn't sent. My village, Emur, was destroyed by the Jun horde. I've sworn revenge. And I'm following.
You? Alone?
Now.
Who are you?
I am Kiri, slave to the priests of the Temple of Or.
They would be like a beast.
I am a slave. What would you have me do?
Run away. I'll protect you.
You don't understand. I must go back. If I don't, my family will be put to death.
Then let me go with you.
You would do well to forget me. Follow the Jens. With them you could die like a man. Not so with the priests of Ar. Goodbye, Dar. Be careful.
What do you think? Should we go after Kiri? Where'd she go? Huh? Keep him.
not yet satisfied.
Hold back from Ar what is his, and you will all perish by his hand! Will you dare this fate? Spoken, he wants your children.
Something for you.
Oh, my little light is alive! Alive! Snatched from death by your... Master!
I am Sacco. I will be forever in your debt. What is mine is yours. Just ask me for anything.
There was a girl on the pyramid. She's a friend.
Come inside. At least let me offer you a meal. The Jun horde slaughtered most of the young men in Aruk. Zed, our king, is imprisoned in a pyramid. His son disappeared. The Juns put their demon high priest, ˈmeɪ.æks, in power, along with the fiendish witch women. Now he breeds us. For the blood of our children.
What about the girl?
The slave girls. They've been taken back to the temple to prepare them for their deaths.
I must find her.
Wait! The bridge is the only way out. We are surrounded by that damnable tar sludge.
Which way did the Jun horde go?
To the north. But ˈmeɪ.æks promises they shall return.
Then so shall I.
Thank you for the meal, my friend. You'll see me again.
I want this stranger. Bring him to me, this master of the beasts. This ring will lead you to him. That's him. See the brand? That's him. Said son. Kill him. Go now. Kill him. Kill him now.
The animal on his own terms. I find you are not so very strong.
Seth, look.
I'm indebted to you.
Yours?
We fight together sometimes. hope someday to be able to repay your kindness.
Life is a circle. I'm sure we'll see each other again. Friend, who are you?
I'm Dar. Of the ˈmeɪ.æks.
There are no more ˈmeɪ.æks.
Thanks to the Juns, I'm the last.
Juns.
Who are you, friend? And where do you come from?
I'm called Seth. This is Tal. We are pilgrims on our way to worship at the Temple of Ar.
I've never seen a pilgrim who could use a staff the way you did.
But, sir, all pilgrims share a deep love of life, especially their own.
I, too, am on my way to worship at the Temple of Ar.
There's safety in numbers. Perhaps we should travel together.
In the 3 years since we fled Aruk, we have been everywhere, trying to raise an army to fight the Juns. Tal has now come of age. It is now time for him to free his father, the king.
I have just come from Aruk. ˈmeɪ.æks has total power. It will be difficult to defeat him.
He will not stop me from freeing my father.
As long as Zed lives, he remains a symbol of our strength. With him to lead us, we will crush ˈmeɪ.æks. How is it that you've come to travel with these animals?
They are my friends.
I'd always been told that my ability with animals was uncommon. I see through their eyes. They see through mine. They know my thoughts, I know theirs. We depend on each other.
Where'd you find these two?
Ah, those are my thieves. This is Podo and Kodo. They steal just about anything they can get their hands on, as you can see. Rings, trinkets, stones. If you like that ring, keep it. Nothing's too good for Kodo and Podo.
Seth.
Explain this.
I met a slave girl near a temple.
No. No, this comes from no slave girl.
I said a slave girl. Podo must have stolen it. That's why I'm following her. To rescue her before she's put to death.
We leave at dawn.
Who is this girl?
My cousin. Kiri.
Thank you.
they've left the temple.
To where?
This way.
How are they dressed?
Five women in white, surrounded by priests in red.
You're right. They're to be sacrificed.
We must save her.
But we're outnumbered.
My friends, the journey to Aruk is a treacherous one. Come. We have much planning to do.
Father.
Send your cousin over to ask me.
What can I do to convince you to help us?
I'm very busy. rescue will take some time.
I think he's gonna help us.
I have a feeling he might.
You will come with us?
You're gonna have a hard time getting rid of me.
Tarn Valley in 2 nights' time.
Does he have any chance of finding rebels to help us?
They're out there. They'll find him.
I'm a coward. Couldn't you just fly back and tell him you couldn't find me? Oh, all right, I'm coming.
Sacco, where are we? Quiet, we're about to enter the city.
To live, but they won't escape me this time. We shall welcome them.
Come on, hurry. I shall wait for you on the north side.
Out front.
Death Guard is made. Extreme torture transforms the man into a wild beast. We have to steal those keys.
Stealing is best left up to thieves.
Young priest will encase his body in deadly armor. Now they will drain his blood and damage his brain with a mysterious green liquid and the ranks leeches. It'll kill anything it meets. Have no fear whatsoever. Kodo and Podo.
Don't worry about them. They'll catch up. Come.
Around here. She's a true warrior. An ancient sect. This pyramid used to be their home.
Trill?
Kiri will find my father. There.
We need those keys.
It's open.
Who? Who?
Zed, it's me. It's Kiri.
Yes, that is he, the one of whom prophecy spoke.
They'll be sacrificed come dawn.
Kill him!
Kill you!
Torn.
Seven's death.
Protect them.
Dar, this is our only way out of the city.
Go then, I'll cover your escape.
Please, you must come with us.
I can't leave without my little ones. Go on. I'll catch up.
Airship.
We are dead!
Forget it. Start for the gate. They'll get it open.
I reject your pity. 35 warriors, strong and good, are more than enough to crush ˈmeɪ.æks.
He and his monsters must die.
We will take Aruk and give them the death they so richly deserve.
No! Taking back your city is not the answer. Succeed in killing ˈmeɪ.æks and the priest, you will only bring down the wrath of the Jun horde. I've seen what they can do.
You need an army.
Who is this man?
He is a friend. He is the Beastmaster.
Please, you must listen to him. He has already saved your life.
The freak who speaks to animals.
But father...
I need no coward by my side!
Down a hole with your animals.
Will you go with me now?
I cannot leave.
Then I'll stay with you.
Even that's impossible now. He has ordered you out. No one will challenge you.
You will die.
It is my duty.
Is boiling for revenge.
But
we will end our humiliation.
King Zed.
Seth, my loyal warrior. We will attack the city before dawn. Tal will go with me and be my eyes.
But Tal...
Tal is man enough to take his rightful place with his father. Seth, you will take 15 warriors and attack the main gate. While you have their attention and are at the gate, we will attack. We will storm the north wall. Victory will be ours. ˈmeɪ.æks will pay for what he has done.
Zed, we must run. ˈmeɪ.æks knows our plan.
Many years ago, ˈmeɪ.æks killed my queen and took my unborn son. Now, he will pay. We shall conquer him, and Aruk will be mine again. ˈmeɪ.æks shall die.
We are doomed.
Your help! The attempt failed. ˈmeɪ.æks lives.
What happened to Kiri?
She was captured, as was Zed and Seth and the boy. They'll be sacrificed at sunset. You must save them.
Thank you.
has denied the god of... Now he will die, as will his kin.
Son has returned to fulfill the prophecy.
My son.
I defy this false prophecy. Zed, join your lost son.
gate!
No! We must flee!
It's your decision now.
We will fight.
Up. Pull! Put your hearts into it! Pull! Pull! Pull for your freedom! Pull! Everybody to the moat! Faster! Hurry! Make it look like dry ground. Hide it. Cover it well. Village of ˈmeɪ. The tar was a rite of manhood, a test of strength. If we're lucky, the Juns will fail this test.
Yeah. How is he?
He won't have the use of his left hand for a while. But he's well.
And then I should be leaving. Oh. For the new king.
It was you who was first born. And it is you who should be king.
You trained Tal well. And he will make a fine king. Besides, he already has the strongest right hand that any leader of men could want.
King has risen from the dead. He left this for you.
It's gone.